Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody for my own.
I'm really disappointed we had to. Wow, I'm so angry! Oh, whoa! Hey, we're slapping. Hey, something happened! Something happened, and I'm about to tell Jed about it!
Is that my something- blue?
Yes! Well, now it's mine, because you set it down. Well, look, I'm really scared, and I don't know why, so we're gonna have to get to the bottom of this, I think. Don't fucking- I'm not distracted that easily, young kid. I swear to God, don't ever touch my cube once more. I will put you in the dungeon.
That's debatable. Hey, so what did you think of Tomorrowland?
I have no thoughts on Tomorrowland. Well, I just didn't think it was that remarkable. What can I say?
No, I understand, but I was
No, she doesn't understand. My hands are so big I can crush her like
get
a sparrow's
egg. Get your hands off
egg.
My face!
I will punch you with my fists.
So I just
she's so big!
Very much.
Ah, your eyes scared me.
Cops!
Stop making broom sounds, we have to go!
I'm having fun! Everyone stop right there!
Run him over!
Huh? Punch! Will you be my friend?
Catch me! Catch me! I'm still falling! Catch me! Oh, thank you!
What?
Hi, bitch!
Yeah, bye, bitch!
It's me! Hi, guys!
Are you okay?
Oh, my God! Hey!
Why are you making noises like that?
Watch where you're going, shithead! I'll kill you, I swear to God! Don't ever talk that shit again to me! I don't care that you're drowning in your own lungs. You knocked into me, and I want you to apologize right now. I love seeing people suffer when they wrong me, even if it's minor. Now I'm going to punch you.
Not if I punch you first.
God damn it! Why does this happen?
Oh God, I'm so sorry, sir. I've just been so on edge since we had to kick Rouge out of the Polycule because she could only name two of the Beatles. It's my enemy Stan. Hey, I'm scared, and this time I know why I'm scared. Slam, slam, slam! I saw somebody, and they had a stand. Oh shit, hang on. We can talk about this later. I have to return that to Redbox. You know, they charge $1 every day you don't return it, which is really predatory. It's like loans with a set interest rate. Well, you're never there for movie night.
It's hard to make time, you know, with your friends. It's tough.
And you know what? It is tough. I'll make an effort to have more time to watch movies with you, okay?
We'll figure this out. I promise.
You bet, boss. I'm gonna run like a cartoon now. Woohoo! I gotta get to McDonald's before they close this. Redbox is gonna be so pissed they're gonna cut my eye off. No! Jet, your force field that stopped
me. I'm cutting you off. You've had too much.
I have to return grown-ups too, please. It's on this microchip that is not a Chex piece. What the
Let's
fuck?
See.
It's the only way. Please, do that thing you said. What a fucking bastard. We can't let him do that to Adam Sandler's career. It can't take another hit. Oh man, I feel so less stressed now.
So much
the
Colosseum
in the middle of the desert. So, this is the new Redbox. Is that God? Oh no, it's just empty. Wow, this sucks. Slap.
Ow, what the fuck?
That was really funny. Is this a Commodore 64 keyboard? Oh my God. I didn't think this day would come. That's okay, game development is hard. I just remembered a traumatizing experience in my past. Hang on, I have to stim and I'll feel better. You know, I know you spent a weekend in France, but you don't have to like pretend you're
French. I spent 30 years in France. The problem is that I had to solve a problem with time dilation.
I can't understand you through your thick accent, but I still like you because you're my friend.
I swear to God.
Oh my God, you scared me. I didn't know you were there. Did anybody hear that, or was that just me? Nah, I'm just gonna pretend it was me. I'm also gonna pray. Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck?
Healing.
Oh my God!
No!
Put me down!
Well, no.
Hey, has anybody seen my pacemaker? Why is it that every time I come into this room, I'm scared? Look, I didn't know I could create holograms with my hand, but I've been experimenting with this. This is a short film I came up with in my mind. It involves this ring. I don't know what the significance of it is yet, but I'm just gonna figure that out. Hey, you okay, dude? You're doing your agitated motorcycle impression again. Never go outside your comfort zone. That's what I always say. Hey, are you ready for your ass-kicking appointment right now? Come here, big boy. You can't go. You are a bitch.
Okay.
You have to stay here.
No, all right, now who?
No,
right.
No.
All right, that's it. I'm gonna fucking kill you. All right, now that I've committed homicide, no, 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 no.
Wait, No, I'm the bitch now. Come back. I don't want to be the bitch. Please. I
hate it. Wow, I'm really glad I took that extra.
Please stop that. My legs are numb. I don't even know how long I've been following you.
Oh, God. Fuck, I'm out of shape.
Let me show you my YouTuber impressions.
I don't wanna. I choose you. Ring.
Ow. Okay, anything. My eyes, they've gone wonky.
You need to help me. You need to be my friend and give me piggyback rides every Friday.
Every Friday?
Every
What about
Friday.
On holidays?
All right, get ready. Here I come for the piggyback ride.
All right, I'm leaning over. Are you gonna get on or what? I don't think you know what piggyback rides are.
Piggyback ride.exe initiating.
Don't move.
Scanning.
It can't see us if we don't move. It's like a dinosaur, probably.
Fucking tire, baby.
Well, that's a shitty fucking robot. Can't even look at stuff. That's dumb.
Wow.
What happened? Is this...
Well, I think, you know what? It saw the ring that I had. And you see this ring right here. It's much shittier. It got jealous and it was like, what's the fucking point of even trying?
Holy
shit!
I think
that's my current working theory. I'm gonna eat this. It looks like half a pretzel. And oh god, I'm hungry. There's not much food in this chroma nightmare that we call society.
No, get back here! Hang on!
No!
I wanna develop a friendship with you!
So long, you dusty bitch! Guys, remember hit clips? I just found my hit clips. My whole pouch full of them.
Well, what are you waiting for? Hand them over. I need to listen.
I found a bunch by Aqua. They're in this ring-shaped box.
This is the best day of my life.
I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, God, you got me all giddy now. Oh, thanks. I'll go get it soon. I was feeling pretty hungry. Is it ham and cheese? God damn it! That egg bitch! Hey, bitches! You're not even gonna acknowledge me. I greeted you.
Brought us here. But, like,
I'm
why?
I'm trying to have a conversation. This is ridiculous.
Out.
I'm trying to be more heard, and I feel like I'm not being heard. Guys, can I come?
Yeah, yes. Of course!
Oh, thank you. I can't believe Eggman died. I'm getting all wavy. Sonic, this is all because you were being a jackass!
I'm following them!
What the fuck? I don't feel so good. Why are all my limbs slack? Why can't I move my eyes? Why can't I move my mouth? Is this an internal dialogue? I can't see the end of the horizon. Hatsune Miku, is that you? Have you come to put me out of my misery? Please, I don't like feeling like a slack three-dimensional model.
You're gonna have to beg a little bit harder than that, motherfucker.
Please. Please, this is not the kind of existence I can keep
what
going with.
What will you give me?
I will give you the satisfaction of snuffing out another life. Please, just
not
this
sure
once.
Enough.
Certainly you feel this horrible diminished existence too, Jet. I can't be the only one who feels he is less than whole. Please.
What can you on?
What
it's a Strider.
Fuck
is- After this experience, I don't think I'll ever be whole again. A piece of me is forever sullied, and I don't think I'll ever be able to experience again.